Sodwebworm.
I'm sorry, one more time.
Sodwebworm. And it's in the crown area. And what you do is you pull the grass apart like this and you look for what's called frass. It looks like almost like pepper, a tan colored pepper. And then there'll be a silk tunnel, and that has the larvae in. That's when they do the damage in the larvae stage. And you'll see it right here in the crown, which I'm not seeing any here. So this is probably disease, dollar spot disease. And let's see if I can find you. Leaf blade. Symptoms.